That's funny, funny, Jack.
Hi, classes. Yes. Today, I'm going to be reacting to NBA missed game winners.
Let's do this. Hopefully, nobody interrupts me.
Can you see? Yep, okay. 3, 2, 1. Alright, let's see. I have watched a little bit of this video. They don't want to foul. Oh, you just push Isaiah down. You don't want to foul? Okay. Yeah, he missed it because he just got fouled. Man. Go Bear, you better not screw this up, boy. Oh, wow. Wow. Just wow. What are you doing, Russell? Russell stinks, boy. No wonder why they traded him to from what's Brooklyn is. So, guys, I'm probably going to watch, like, 5 minutes of it, and then if you we get like 5 likes, I'll do part 2. I know he misses. He just missed because he's oh no, he's just gonna fail epically. No. Wow.
Oh, it's okay.
Wow, that's just sad. I accidentally paused it. How do you just feel like that? He's airborne. Wow. Just wow. Wow. I mean, he tried. It was hard. Oh no, it's gonna happen now. No, not Hayward, No, Hayward, please, buddy. No! No, he did not. Yeah, Gobert. Why would you even ask? I mean, you know it's the game winner, but you didn't get it off. There's no way he got it off. Good defense by the Miami. Let's see. Let me pause. Yep. He did not get that off. Yep. See. Clock. Point. Well, just 0 seconds. He did not. Nope. Wait. Oh, okay. I mean, she's... that's not... No. Overtime.
Fourth game of the season, first trip to overtime
for
both the Heat and the Kings. Even at 91.
Alrighty. Uh-oh. Warriors up, Portland. Oh, you cannot screw that. I'm literally this close to not even finishing this video. After that... How do you miss that? That's terrible. You just crossed up the rim. You have, like, the most room you can ask for. And you just missed. It looks like his teammate actually tipped it. Look. Yeah, it actually does. He tipped it. Ooh. Oh, my God. How do you miss that? I know it's a floater, but really? How? I just want to take this moment and just say how terrible that was. That was terrible. Like, look at this. Oh, I got it. Nope. You just failed your whole team. Who is that, Batum? I don't even know who that is. But you just, oh, Big Frank. Harden. Holes. Harden, how? You're such a good free throw three-point shooter. Alright guys, I'm just gonna end that video here. Like and subscribe. If you get 5 likes, I'll continue. Bye!